Zach. Yeah, Stephanie. So, you told me to make a video about you, so, I did. And I was going through ideas. I'm like, how am I gonna make a video for it? And, like, I went through some old stuff you gave me. And, like, you know what? I found this watermelon. My woman's name is Watermelon. It was like 2 years ago. You were like, why people love watermelon. So I decided to like shout you out and be like, thanks for the watermelon. It's so juicy. I don't know. The best thing. The hottest thing to the shoestrings. And it's just so tasty. Cool. I'm not drooling or anything. Hey, yo, Stephanie, man. I found this watermelon. I ain't playing. You sent me this like 2 years ago. When it was a baby melon. And now it's all big. So I cut it. The best watermelon I've ever eaten in my life. Oh my god. My mouth. So it's so moist. Oh my god, I love watermelon. You made me drool. Because the watermelon was so juicy. SMH. Cold. My tooth hurts. But I'm okay.